Hey guys, Sak Passe. So I wanted to share something with you guys. I don't only do videos on YouTube, sometimes I actually go and shoot professional videos as well. So this past weekend, my friend Jay Mo and I went to shoot a wedding. So I got some pretty cool behind the scenes shots and I figured I would share with you guys. So without further ado, here we go.
So we're at the Vines Mansion, scoping the area out. We beat the bride and groom here. I always like to beat the bride and groom when I'm going to, you know, shoot their wedding. That way I can scope out the area, get some shots ready in my head. By the time they get here, everything is smooth sailing.
This place is freaking huge. Check out this counter. Me and J-Mo are both over 6 feet tall.
It is almost time to take flight. It's some downtime. We already took pictures and video of the bride and groom getting ready. But before the wedding starts, I think it's a good time to take some aerial shots.
Everything's going well. It's not bad. Not bad at all. J-Mo is the one doing photography today. He's working hard while we're just hanging out, chilling, smelling some fresh air. You know what I mean? Well guys, that's it for the video. We had a long day, you know, hard day, but we did it. We made it happen.
We're tired, okay? So we're done.
So I'm gonna go. This is JAwesOOme.com signing out. Peace. Hey guys, well thank you so much for watching the video. I really hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, really leave me some comments below. Let me know if you still wanna see stuff like that. Other than that, again, thank you for sticking around. And then I would like to say a big thank you to my friend Luke, who lives in the south of France. He sent me this really awesome postcard and said some really cool things in there. Je te dis merci beaucoup, mon vieux. So, yeah, I will link Luke's channel in the description below if you guys want to check it out. And that's it. Remember, guys, have fun, be safe, enjoy, follow your dreams, and do your thing. Peace.